Let me take you to the state of Meghalaya, where the abundance and varied uses of bamboo has made it an indispensable part of the socio-economic and cultural life of the people of Meghalaya. Apart from its traditional usage, bamboo has varied uses, like being utilized as construction material, in agriculture, fishing, cattle rearing, and the simple household items like utensils, small furniture, etc. Let's have a look.
Bamboo is an important resource in the socio-economic and cultural context of the Northeast region. The region is a powerhouse of natural resources and it is fast-growing, widespread, renewable, versatile and environment-enriching resource. The bamboo of Meghalaya is richly endowed with the bamboo forests, and apart from its traditional usage, bamboo has commercial uses in the state as it has got various new applications as an alternative to rapidly depleting wood resources as an option to many construction and furnishing materials. Besides that, livelihood of most of the people in the state is dependent on the handicrafts made out of bamboo.
We become a uniqueness, at the same time very attractive for the tourists, and also we want to preserve. Many people try to preserve about this uniqueness. You see, like bamboo hut restaurant, and also the even Khasi tradition restaurant also, they try to preserve the uniqueness by making this such restaurant by bamboo. There's a bamboo hut, and also even the food also they preserve about the old tradition one.
Bamboo is used as construction material in agriculture, fishing and cattle rearing, and the simple household items like utensils, small furniture, etc. In Meghalaya, bamboo plays a significant role in the economic life of the people, especially for the tribal communities. Even with advent of modernization, people of the state are making every possible effort to preserve the traditional bamboo culture. The prevalence of the indigenous bamboo huts in the state reflects the rich bamboo heritage of the state. Moreover, to woo tourists and to provide them an experience of the indigenous culture of the state, many homestays, resorts, guest houses, restaurants and cafes are built with bamboo with a hint of modern touch.
And I came to Meghalaya here to visit places and enjoy the diversity of Meghalaya. When I come here, I have seen one thing in common, that they have used bamboo in every aspect, be it commercial, be it tourism, or be it domestic use. The thing is that, as you can see here, the fencing is done with the bamboo. And from this, you can analyze their craft skills, that they are so much into this bamboo thing that they have, you know, started using in tourism, commercial use.
Bamboo plays a significant role in giving impetus to the sustainable development of the people. Many locals, especially the youth of the state, are undergoing vocational skill training in bamboo handicraft making. It is in a way helping to keep the traditional bamboo culture intact and at the same time giving a new boost to the commercial use of bamboo, thereby generating employment opportunities for many.